When it comes to fishing new waters, it can be overwhelming at times. There's so many places to see. Everything looks good. One of the best pointers I can give to people out there is you've got to go into a new body of water. You've got to be fishing your strengths, the stuff that you're comfortable with. You can't go to a new body of water and be throwing some new lure or something that you're not comfortable with. So when you go to that new body of water, you want to at least be throwing lures that you're familiar with, that you've caught fish on before. So when you go to that new body of water, you have at least got confidence in your lures, and then that way you can go and hopefully find that spot that's full of big fish. And then from there, then you start experimenting with the lures a little bit, and hopefully when you put those two together, it really works out well, and you can hopefully catch some good fish.